Want to access external audio files within Final Cut Pro? We're about to show you how. In the Finder, select the top-level folder that contains the audio files you want to access. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose File and make Alias, or use the shortcut Shift-Command-A. The Alias folder will appear in your Finder. Now, in the Finder, choose Go and go to Folder. Then enter the following: Library, Audio, Apple Loops, Apple, Final Cut Pro Sound Effects. Then click Go. Now in the Finder, drag the alias of the custom audio folder into the Final Cut Pro Sound Effects folder. To do this, we'll right-click on the Finder icon, choose New Finder Window, locate our alias file, and drag our alias folder into the Final Cut Pro Sound Effects folder. Delete the word alias from the end of the folder name. Now, reopen Final Cut. Click on the Photos and Audio button in the top left corner of the browser. Then, select the Sound Effects category. Click on the pop-up menu above the search field in the upper right of the browser. Your custom audio folder will appear in the Sound Effects section of the menu. Now, whenever we add any files to this folder, we'll be able to immediately access them in Final Cut Pro without having to import these new files. And that's how you find your audio files when utilizing Final Cut Pro, but you want to save a little bit of space. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. If you'd like to see the next episode in this series, or the past one, or the future one, and...